Building healthy earth is a passion for Matthew Trump. It all starts with rotting plants and early morning phone calls.
John!
Matthew! It's Egypt calling.
He is part of a growing worldwide network, evangelizing the powers of healing soil by replanting native species, sculpting land to store water, and composting. Their work could be critical as a third of the world's soil is degraded and getting worse due to climate change. It's a global movement from California to just outside Cairo at this ecosystem restoration camp that John Liu is visiting. Liu is a mentor in the movement to build dozens of these camps around the world. In some ways, it started with a film.
The project certainly changed my life.
John is an amazing storyteller who filmed the Loess Plateau Project in China, which was the largest land restoration project in human history at the time.
After watching, Matt reached out to John on social media, just in time. The worst wildfires in California history burned through the area where Matt lives, just days after the pair first connected on social media.
1,000 acres have been burned, 50,000 plus people have been displaced.
He called me and he said, John, you must come back to California immediately because paradise is lost.
It was really the worst case scenario.
This is a tragedy, but also an opportunity.
John flew out right away to help set up the first ecosystem restoration camp in the United States.
It was literally like the first demonstration of what this could look like in the U.S., and we had over 100 people show up.
Hey, this is Matthew Trump with Treetop
Grown. And John Liu.
Yeah, and we're in Los Altos. I'm very excited.
In just a few days, John and Matt taught hundreds of volunteers their method.
It brings volunteers, experts, and resources together like a flash mob.
This system for restoring soil and repairing ecosystems has spread from 3 camps in 2018 to 23 camps in 16 countries today. The challenge at every camp is the same: dry dirt where nothing can grow. Recently in Egypt, John was checking in on one of the oldest projects in the network.
When we started, this was desert, pure sand and stone desert since thousands of years.
Some of the techniques they use to restore soil are centuries old. Others are based on the latest restoration methods. They break up the soil, control the flow of water and erosion, and plant fast-growing crops that get tilled back into the land. And most importantly, campers use technology to teach and inspire each other from all over the world.
We've got the work crew. The prep crew here.
It's part of a restoration project which we undertook with a group of 10 volunteers.
This has made it a lot more environmentally friendly. Watering has become a lot more convenient.
En casi 10 años de la trayectoria de Vía Orgánica, hemos recibido a más de 8,000 visitantes.
Their goal is to open 30 new locations per year through the end of this decade and grow to 1 million volunteers.
This is a really powerful solution to reverse climate change and to make our future abundant and thriving and beautiful.
We are doing what we need to do to ensure that our children and future generations have a life. That's the purpose of this.